England's most improved player, Alan Cook. To Yang Quangdi. The number of impressive wins in Asian tournaments. Emerged in recent months.
With his forehand from his backhand side, and he too has got to get in with a very hard draw.
To serve.
And a hard third ball. In fact, both players tapped.
Quang Di, 24-year-old student from Hebei. Now for Alan. Oh, he retrieved that well. Yeah.
Even table tennis now. So Alan knows he's got to keep the service as tight as possible.
Now back to 19 all. Oh, the time to miss. Chinese during the World Team Championships in New Delhi. Serve needs 1 point. Three games. Yep. Oh, he's gone away, yes. Just serving first. Certainly have jumped quite high from that 93rd position. 16 in the World Championships in New Delhi. In England for an improved player, when you wouldn't need to look any further than Alan Cook.
Very good serves, trying to keep his Chinese opponent out. The object of this is so he can hold the bat loosely.
good shot.
Noted for retrieving, and it was incredible how he got to.
Oh, the bronze medal in the individual competition, Chen Xinhua.
Yeah.
Wait to play the points. No, he missed.
Easy ball over, then it should have been a winner for Quang Di, but he just missed.
Yes, takes it at the third attempt. 21-11. Alan Cook defeats Yang Quang Di.